it comes down. Game is incredibly loud. Like, my god. It is extremely loud. Alright. I've already completed most of, like, 3 levels, so I'm just gonna stream it from here. Okay, it is streaming. Good, good. Just gonna stream it from the Salt Factory. Show you my awesome- okay, whatever. Wait, did I not- oh no, okay, I didn't finish it. I thought I did. Let's go. Of course, a Super Meat Boy. Well, off to a great start. I swear, I'm not this bad usually. Where was the key located for the warp zone? I don't know. Where is the key? If you look over there, it needs a key. Like, great. Here. Needs a key. I don't know how to get the key. I don't know where the key is. Probably under one of these launch platforms, isn't it? No. Where's the key? Man. The hell is this? I'm gonna redo this one, because this is bad. I got A ranks on every single level. So, you know, I'm gonna keep that going. Shit. Well, there goes that A rank. Aang's already gone. Oh man. Boom! Great egg. There you go. This is actually my first time playing this level. Oh! I just happen to know what the level is. Hello, warp zone, I see you there. Question is, how do I get to you? Oops. No. Bad. Well. There you go. Okay, I won't go for the warp zone. Whatever. I'll just play. Ah, yes, they introduced some missiles in this level. Are not too hard to dodge. Damn it. Oops. Stupid mistakes, man. Stupid mistakes. People say that level's hard. I don't know why. Oops. Messed up on that. Messed up on this. Well, that's not A rank. Oh, then again, I did mess up quite a bit. Okay. I keep sucking at video games. That's an A rank, there we are. Oops, I keep doing the same thing. Here we are. Oh wow, that was way too far of a jump. Jesus, I keep doing that. Oh, oh! Well, you know. What you gonna do? Ah! Oops. God damn it. This level's not hard. God, I just suck. This level tries to teach you patience. This entire game is trying to teach you not to be patient. Well, there you go. That's not a wall. Come on. Oh, whatever, I'm just gonna run off. Meat Boy, please. Probably using a head crab for this. Nothing but it. No wall jumping. That was bad. Let's try that to... Ah, oops. Oops. Ah, went to the little hole in the wall. Wish was an easy way to restart levels just instantly. That'd be wonderful. Kill me. Oh! Oh! God damn it, we're off. Dude, that was a fail. How did they randomly blow out chunks? Sucks. There we are. Nope, not in there, right? Replay. Kill me. I jumped over. I jumped through the hole in the wall. Perfect. Boom, there we are. Sip of water. And by sip, of course, I mean chug down a whole thing of water. Well done. Oops. Up. 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 I keep running into the saw blade. Couldn't jump there. A little bit close to the rockets. Really? There we are. Need to do that anyways because I didn't get an A rank. A little too close. Here we are. A rank. Ah! Got it perfect the first time. Wow, really? Is that slow now? Alright. Come on, I can do this. I'm not a noob. I keep over jumping it. Imagine the best way to dodge is on that wall right there. That's what I'm gonna do. No! Oh ho ho! Whew, I just got an A rank, pretty sure. Let's see. Did I just get an A rank there? Oh yeah, I just got an A rank there. Nice. My thumb hurts from... Oh! Oh shit, it's a pause level! I had no idea. Alright, let's play the boss level, then. Hi. Yeah. Now we face the shit version Super Meat Boy. The shit sprint, if you will. And he's pissed. He made shit. The salt mine. Too high of a jump. Ah. Doesn't matter if I get to the end first, it matters when I get to the end. Get me through. Damn it. Hang on, guys, I'll be ready. And we're back.
I
just got Skittles. Hell yeah. Oh! Well, I'm just gonna jump in there. Come on, there we are. Ah, too late. Damn it. Come on, I got this. Okay, maybe I don't. Oh, Jesus! So it appears I need to go a little bit faster right there. Can't stop, gotta keep going. Shit. I'm facing shit, get it? There we are. There we go. Got it. Oh god, my thumb. Ew. He's gonna be infected. That meat is gonna taste terrible from now on. Band-Aid Girl's gonna be pissed. Also, that salt was also foggy. Feels are good. Yeah! Amazing. Got two bandages. Great job, me. Ooh. Oh yeah, I go in hell now. Let's see here. Hang on. Can't believe no one else is watching, it's crazy. Usually at least get one person in here. At least. But no one? Damn. That's mad. Not even my current guys who are watching, surprisingly.
Hmm.
Nice. Fantastic cutscene. 10 out of 10. Best cutscene in the world. Oops. Off to a great start in hell. Really? Really? Amazing. That was terrible. Terrible bad. Hey, what was this? Did I just make this? No. There's a blood cliff there for a reason. Gotta wait for this. God damn it. Ah! Hey, no. Alright, I'll just go. Whatever. What? What killed me there? Oops. Music's awesome in this game. That was too high of a jump. Hello, Band-Aid, I see you up there. Not gonna worry about you, but I see you. Just so you know. I know you're there. Alright. Good job. What? No way. That was fast. At least according to me it was. Wow, doing amazing right now. Jesus Christ. Please. Oh my God, please. I'm not gonna get mad. Are you kidding me? Game's trying to make me mad. I'm not gonna get mad. The only person who's gonna get mad is you, game, because you're not making me mad. I'll just wait it out. I don't even care. You know what? I play Mario, so fuck off. Yeah. Up! Oh! Alright. Let's see how it is. Alright, alright. God damn it. I missed my ride. Come on! Come on! This is going very well. Oh, there we are. And an A. Sweet. Wow, alright. Thanks, game. Good timed. Like, Jesus, that was really good timed. Nah, I can't shoot it. Alright. That was really bad. Oh well. Oh. It's really disorienting when he's not in the middle of the screen. Which almost all the time he is. Amazing songs, really catchy. Well, hey, there we are. I'm currently tryharding. I am trying so hard right now. There's a point when you should give up, but you know. That point's boring. Only exciting points here. Like seeing a guy suck at a video game. Exciting. I wouldn't say I suck, but I did. Listen, the first few levels were extremely easy, alright? I can't play any more of this. This is crazy. I don't want to get mad. I don't want to get mad. So I'm sorry. I can't deal with that.